some of it was good, because like one time I was there, they had like these tapestries that had been made just with like threads, threaded to make a picture, and they were really cool. But then there was other stuff that was just like a mirror, a square, just a plain mirror, and then it had like painted squares on it, and like some kind of weird texture thing, just squares.
Okay.
And I was like, what the fuck? What is this shit? Yeah. And then like one of the people who worked there, in her office, she had this like really huge painting on the wall that was apparently by some really super famous artist, and it just looked so bad. It was just like all these figures that were really terribly painted, and just no color and like no form or anything. And she was like, "Oh, I'm just so humbled to have such and such's work on my office wall." Oh. And I was like, "Okay, it kind of hurts my eyes, but whatever."
Yeah.
You know, the thing that kind of makes you angry is also that place. All of the artwork was donated, but they charged people to come in, and they didn't pay anyone to work there. Everyone was volunteers.
Where'd all the money go?
I don't fucking know. People who owned it.
Owned the venue?
Yeah.
Oh, what a load.
Yeah, yeah.
What a racket. Not long to go now before I have to leave and go home. Yep. It'll be a long day tomorrow. I will.
So then I'll get to talk to you on Facebook.
I guess you will, yeah.
Yeah.
And I'll be able to watch YouTube videos and catch up on the latest events of the day. No worries. It didn't actually involve any work. Because you did all the hoeing.